All right, I'm here at our Roaring Fork project. We're 99.9% done with this one. I'm in the home theater. We've installed the carpet, which I know is hard to see in this video, but it's a black carpet with some gold pattern in it. It looks very nice. Got a little powder puff cleaning to do. As you can see, this countertop needs to be cleaned, and our faux finish crew is going to come in here and put some gold accents on these black cabinets, so that'll be done in the next couple of days. Walking down the hallway towards the powder bath. Here's our powder bath, which has wallpaper in it and a vanity that's got a solid travertine vessel sink on it and a black toilet. Nice travertine flooring. I don't know if you can see much of the wallpaper, but it's an elegant wallpaper that's in this bathroom. And then our downstairs master. This home has two masters. This is the downstairs master. And it turned out really, really nice. Going into the downstairs master bath, got a medallion in the floor. Our countertops are made of light Imperador marble, and it turned out really pretty. That's a gorgeous stone. And there's the vanity mirror with the light above it. Our tub is installed, of course. And the other vanity on the other side with the mirror installed. Our shower's done. There's our shower door. And then let's walk back this way towards the family room. So I'm looking towards the kitchen from the family room. Those boxes that you see are the trim kit for the microwave. The one that we had ordered was damaged when it came in, so we ordered a replacement, and it is here. It'll be installed tomorrow. So the family room here is finished out. I'll turn these lights on the fireplace so you can get a view of what that does. We've got some LED lighting installed in two places. We've got a picture frame of LED lighting here, and we've got some LED lighting puck lights, up lights at the top, creating a very dramatic effect. Moving over here to the study. This is the study. You can see we've got a coffered ceiling here. Our vents have been painted brown, need to be reinstalled. That's what those holes are there. And then back into the foyer where we've got our art niches, which I've shown you in a couple of shots before what they look like. There's the lights for the art niches. And then our dining room, we're still doing some work in here. Jennifer, our faux finish girl, is working on this ceiling. And it's turning out very pretty. It's supposed to look like stained glass, and it does. We've got to hang our chandeliers in here tomorrow. So we'll get that done. Walking back through this way, I'll give you a quick shot of the kitchen. Breakfast nook area here, of course the pool, which has been done for a few days now, is full of water and fully functional. You can see that the spa is working. And here's our kitchen. Got our vent hood finished. Homeowner's not totally pleased with the finish on the vent hood, so I think we're gonna make it a little browner. It's got kind of a gray color to it now. I think they'd like it to be a tan or a brown. Our built-in refrigerator's installed, and our oven and cooktop. There's the microwave. As you can see, we need to put the trim kit around it. Here's our butler pantry. It's got the vessel sink, upper cabinets, and the glass for the upper cabinets will be here on Monday as well. Our downstairs guest bedroom, back this way. The bathroom is down that hall with a door to the outside as well. Here's our staircase. And we're going to do something on these windows, some leaded glass or some patterns or something, stained glass overlay or something on those windows to make them prettier. Second pantry under the stairs. And then the second utility room, which also serves as a second kitchen. It's got a cooktop in it. A place for a stackable washer and dryer, and a laundry sink. And that's the downstairs area. I'll give you a quick shot of this garage that I just acid washed. So you can see it's nice and clean, although it does still have water on the floor where I rinsed it out, and it'll be ready to put the epoxy paint down tomorrow. Now I'll go upstairs and shoot the next video.